Ay, Simón. Put it out, put it out, put it out. Isn't that that one, dude?
Yup. Hey, let his hair grow.
Alright, let's clear it out, fellas.
You clear it out, fella.
Dude, I'm on probation. What was that?
Great, he's coming.
See what you did now? Alright, who said it? Who said it?
Silent night, holy night.
Okay, I see. We're feeling bright tonight, huh, fellas?
It's not holiday spirit, officer.
Oh, yeah?
Well, three or more in a corner.
Dressed all alike. Come on, guys, you know better than that.
Man, these apartments are private property. We could be here, right?
Looks like we got a smart cholo on our hands here. What's time is gay? I'm in charge here. All right?
Hey, we weren't doing anything.
Man, we were just kicking it. Not anymore.
Officers from the city of Gardner and Rainer, 243 in progress. Suspect highly erratic, maybe armed.
Merry Christmas, viejas. Don't say we never did anything nice for y'all. Consider this your Christmas gift, homegirls.
Punk.
Hella close.
Hella close, this guy. So what's up? What do you think?
About, dude?
Told you shouldn't have given him that gun.
Man, those things can't be traced back to anyone.
You sure?
Well, at least that's what my brother's friend said.
Well, your brother's friend's an idiot. I wouldn't trust that fool.
And you know what? I'll do this on my own thing.
Sorry, Rosa.
Are you serious? This is probably the last time he's gonna be here. How about we do the same thing? You know that?
I gotta bounce, eh?
Yeah, me too.
Oh, like that?
Hey, my mom made tamales for dinner. I just watch it. But you're right, huh? Apple would do it. I'll hit you up.
Sure.
Don't trade.
Soy su hijo, comadre.
No, la casa siempre trae algo adorado.
So you're going away for Santa Claus?
Oh, sí, so they can burn it.
That's right. Me, Santa, and all the little homies. Hey, close the door.
Say that, please. Let's get no closer yourself.
Man. Hey, so what's up? That was him, huh?
Yeah.
What's he here for?
Christmas, I guess.
That's stupid. Gonna come out with Mike?
When?
Soon he's gonna call before the misa lets out.
Serio?
Yeah, you down?
Let's see what's up.
Friday, 5:58 p.m.
Sal, Chava, I gotta talk to you.
First safe voice message.
Salvador. History's calling you. Time to make history, kid. Okay, yeah, not funny. Listen, I just graded your last essay, and I know you have a hard time thinking compliments. This is a call from the California State Correctional Services. With a call from...
Jose Reyes.
Do you accept?
Hell no. Whatever.
Better what? Huh? Get? What? You don't recognize your homie, fool?
Hapo?
Simon, bro, you miss me?
Sweet pop.
On what? Me?
On this weed.
Still a big old marijuana, huh?
This can't be right.
Can't be wrong, either.
How are you all like?
What? Medio vivo?
You're weak, Holmes!
Like what? Queso podrido? Perro muerto? Man, get in here, give me a hug, homie! Man, you're still a lightweight, bro. Oh,
man.
Hey, is that my flannel? It is, huh? Nah. Keep it on, fool. Put a lot of work in that. Remember?
Yeah. Good times.
Right? Like that one time at the skate park? Oh, hey, bro, that's my skateboard. Bring it back. Hollering down at them hyenas. Oh, yeah, chula, where are you going?
Nowhere with you.
What about with my homie?
Does your friend have a name?
Damn.
Hey, Sal, you ready, bro?
For what?
For this beer run, eh? Hey, you put that down! Put it down now!
No, Sal got a 30-pack!
Oh, hold on!
Puro party, suckers!
Checking them paisas for their feria.
Hey, paletero!
Si soy un desabagazo!
Denme una de fresa.
Ah, una de fresa, ahora las traigo. ¿Quién es el negocio?
¡Ey, no jodas, no mueres todo el dinero que tengo! I didn't think you had it in you, fool. You're crazy.
Always got it in me, Holmes.
Always, huh? Always down for whatever. Always pissed off. Always having to watch your back. Always tripping.
I ain't tripping.
You sure?
Hell yeah.
That's not what I heard.
Hey, forget what you heard, eh? I know what's up.
Oh, yeah? And what's that? You gonna make a move?
Damn right, I am.
Tonight?
Simon!
What for?
For you, eh? Hapo! Hapo!
Woo! I'm done, Chava. It's all on you. You and your choices, like the ones I made, to make me what I'm not today, which is alive.
Hapo, I'm sorry.
Don't tell me you're sorry. I know you're sorry.
I swear, Hapo, you don't even know.
I don't want to know. Save it for the spiritus, homie. They're gonna be rolling up on you tonight. Para enseñarte algo de tu life. Y si no agarras la onda, pues thank God help you. They're gonna be rolling up on you tonight. So be ready, fool.
They're coming for me?
For you. Your past. Your present. And...
Hapo!
Hey, man, what the...
Who's calling me? Who's there? Who's calling me?
pasado, your past, your long, long past. Let's take it back, Sal.
Now I'm really tripping.
To Christmas in the 70s.
Orale, bonte moldis, eh?
1770s. Pick the first in the line of patriarchs in your family to come into contact with.
Feliz Navidad, Capitán.
Feliz Navidad, Padre.
¿Están preparados los neófitos?
Sí, Padre.
Ah, muy bien. En el nombre del Padre.
¡Ah, no! ¡Casi me!
¡Del Hijo!
¡Ay, San! ¡San Pico Mal! ¡San Pico Miki!
Y el Espíritu Santo. Amén.
¡Ukaski Pen! The hell you are showing me? ¡Tu historia!
Llegaron y robaron. Tierra y familia.
What happened to that little kid?
Lo criaron a prevenir.
Su manera de hablar.
Su manera de ser.
Su identidad.
De su padre.
Y su madre.
Hey, I'm like, hearing different voices, man.
Años pasarán.
Los frailes lo enseñaron.
Hablar y rezar.
A trabajar.
Y celebrar.
Como ellos.
Y ser como ellos.
Those voices sound familiar.
Ya llegaron.
¿Quiénes?
Las mujeres.
Son niñas, jóvenes, inocentes.
Están aquí solamente para ayudarnos a crear más y más.
¿Más y más qué? Pobladores. Check out your antepasado.
My what?
Tu antepasado, Quintín. Conoció a una que estaba contratada para servir a un oficial. Se llamaba Isabela. Y cuando sus ojos vieron a Quintín, todo cambió.
Hola.
Hola.
¿Hablas español?
Sí. Me enseñaron mis padres.
Hablas muy bien.
Gracias.
Se encontraron de escondidas.
Una unión prohibida.
De parte de los padres.
Ellos no querían ver que ellos se juntaran.
Ella no era para él.
Ella era para ellos.
Quintín no iba a dejar que esto pasara. Para ella,
sacrificó su vida.
La vida de él.
Y la libertad de ella.
She went to him, where they held him captive.
Knowing they were in their last moments.
They made love. That love made a child.
Named Jesus.
Raised by his mother Isabella.
Never knowing his father Quintín.
But finding one in the leadership of...
His patrón.
His capitán.
Una fuerza de resistencia.
Resistance?
To what?
Anglosajones.
Americanos.
Jesús ran con los illegals.
Mexicanos.
Nativos.
Californios.
Cholos.
Jesús.
14-year-old kid.
De los Reyes. Running around his barrio principal.
Barrio principal, where is that?
En Monterrey, Alta California. Ojo pa' que entiendas.
Oiga, mi cholito.
Dígame, mi capitán.
¿Ya estás listo?
Más listo que nunca, mi capitán.
Ya sabes lo que tienes que hacer.
Lo sé.
Pues que todo Dios te bendiga. Porque pa' aquí pa' adelante, todo cambiará.
Jesús grew up pretty rough.
His mother gave up more than her dignity.
For the both of them to survive.
There was no doubt in his mind what he had to do.
He had waited for the day when they were going to raid...
the mission after los indios revolted and...
burned it down.
And with the supplies and food stock they were going to...
salvar y compartir.
Reinforzar el pueblo.
Somos muy capaces de hacerlo.
¿Sabes? Que no lo voy a hacer sin ti, Jesús.
Ya sabes, mi capitán.
¡No! ¡No! ¡Escápate!
Jesús wasn't gonna have it.
He wasn't going to leave his capitán behind.
Didn't matter. They caught and declared them both
guilty of crime.
Jesús for stealing horses.
And his capitán for killing Americans.
And for stealing his family's livestock and livelihood.
Jesús was sentenced to the first state prison named after someone he never knew but always felt.
San Quintín?
Quintín el Guerrillero.
San Quentin.
California's longest running
state prison.
Hold up. Rewind just a bit. What? How? So what you are saying is that I'm related to this guy, Jesús?
And Jesús fue el hijo de Quintín.
And Quintín
was the first to be baptized.
And the second to resist.
And the second to be incarcerated.
So who was the first?
The first was erased.
Because he resisted their ways.
Resistance was in the blood. Resistance, the religion, resistance, the state. Resistance was in the blood of
Jesús de los Reyes.
Paper, paper, get your paper.
With the help of a señorita, she bust him out, and they take off on a horse.
Escaping back to her old pueblo,
in Sonora, Mexico.
¡Ajua! ¡Hay que ser Jesús de los Reyes! ¿Reyes? ¿De los Reyes? In the mid-1870s, they settled down.
Y crearon su propia familia, and one of their kids.
El Izar, que caro en una
revolución.
Married Adelita and started a family in the state of Durango, pero tuvieron que escapar la violencia.
Of this revolutionary era.
Elizar found work in the coal mines.
En los Estados Unidos of America.
So my...
Tatara-tatara-tatara-abuelo!
Yeah, so he used to live here in
Denver, Colorado.
Paper, paper! Repatriate that step! Most mass deportations take place immediately!
The migra had crazy back then too?
Oh yeah, deported everyone with or without papers. Mexican and?
Mexican Americans.
And guess what your tatara-tatara-abuelo did?
He threw down
Simón.
Then they threw him in jail. Adelita was forced to la frontera. Her and her kids found parientes to stay with them in Mexicali. Y ahí nació Alfredo. ¿Qué buscas?
That little leño was smoking earlier.
Ya malicia la chava. I'm running out of time and so are you.
Okay, so who is this bato to me again?
Your tatara tatara abuelo. He came over as one of the first braceros working for the ferrocarriles by day.
Y salía de Pachuco de noche, donde conoció a la Tamaya de Texas.
Se conocieron, se enamoraron y así se la llevaron.
Trabajando y criando.
Su familia a veces pachangueando.
Simón.
Hasta ese día cuando salieron ellos todos vestidos de...
¡Pachucos!
Sol que tú eres tan parejo para ver a ti.
Luego llega la
Art has the Reasons, it's the police.
And just like that, he was killed?
Right after Tamaya found out que ella estaba embarazada.
With your great-grandfather Mateo.
Mateo, he used to work at La Lechuga, huh?
That's right, he did sell. ¿Cómo supiste?
Mi mamá, cuando I was a mocoso, she would talk to your comadre about the men in my dad's family.
No, no, no nos moverán. No, no, no.
Work at La Lechuga y también en la huelga. ¡Viva los campesinos!
¡Viva la huelga!
Con César Chávez and the UFW. No.
UF stands for... I know this song.
La Unión de Campesinos Unidos.
The United Farm Workers Union. And right before Christmas time...
Chávez was locked up.
Right here, in the Salinas City Jail. For what?
Organizing the latest boycott.
Los campesinos were doing their best to stick together. Pero algunos se estresaron and would go off and do their own thing. Como tu tatarabuelo and his compadre.
Compa,
Lleves esta pistola.
¿Para qué?
Para protegerse.
No, gracias, compa.
Your tatarabuelo refused because he believed in non-violence, como Chávez. But during that time de tanta incertidumbre, he got pulled over.
Hold up. You have a licencio? Registratio?
Why, yes, officer.
You know why I pulled you over?
No, officer.
For a busted taillight. I'm gonna need you to step out of the vehicle.
No es necesario.
Hey, hey! Just do as I say.
Está bien, está bien.
Gonna search your vehicle. Well, what do we have here?
Pues, ¿qué es eso?
And just like that, he was arrested?
Possession of narcotics. All right, I'm gonna need you to stay away from the vehicle and put your hands behind your back.
For him? What did we do?
Looks like we got a commie beaner agitator on our hands. 840, request a backup. Suspect Mexican, armed.
An attempted murder.
No one ever told you about this?
No.
Ah, pues. Anyways, his compadre wasn't really his compadre.
Who was he?
Quién sabe? Lots of good questions, but no answers. That gun was traced back to the murder de otro paisano. And with that package of chiva that was found...
He was sentenced to life.
Then he's still alive?
Lo mataron in a prison riot just a few años después. Algo de un desacuerdo entre los prisioneros.
And what about his family?
La mamá siguió ella sola raising their kids on her own. Yo creo que conoces al más mayor.
Who? ¿Quién?
Entre santos peregrinos, peregrinos, reciban este rincón. Y hables sobre la morada, os alrededor del corazón. Cantemos con alegría, alegría, todos a considerar. Que Jesús, José, María y María nos vinieron hoy a andar.
Escucha, Sal, la fábrica.
That's my abuelito, Jacob.
Your abuelito was a good man, stayed out of trouble and found work at a sugar factory. But then...
I'm sorry, Reyes. You're a great worker, but you're new. The rest of the guys here, they have seniority. You understand, right?
Simon.
He was in his 20s. And at this time, your dad was just a year old. He tried to keep it together for his family since his dad was locked up. But this one time, he had a little too much pressure. Especially around Christmas time. His friends thought he could use a drink. One drink turned into a few. After a few, bad ideas started to sound like fun.
Hey, what is that?
What does it look like?
Hey, Stola.
Hey, you never done this before, huh?
Chale, no.
The end of the night, they ran out of feria. And since there were no ATMs around back then...
Hey, I see we go in there. We take everything they have in the caja. Chale, Holmes, you don't feel right.
Ma, what do you got to lose, vato?
Me vale. Vamos, es todo, homeboy.
Give me your cash.
Vacío la caja.
Oye, por favor, y pido por Dios todo lo que tengo.
Hey, why are you hiding in that forge?
Shut up and get the cash.
Need for guilt. What? Why are you tripping, homeboy?
I heard my grandpa got into some trouble, but I never knew why.
Ya me iban a darle lo máximo. But because he defended the victim, el juez le dio chance. 10 years, but got out an 8 for good behavior.
Yeah, well, what the hell? What happened?
Clinton happened. And while he was at a Christmas party and sees all the kids running around, playing with their Nintendo Game Boys, but his son, Jose's just sitting there, waiting to see if they'll let him play.
Hey, what's up, little man?
Oh, nothing.
Oh, come on, tell me.
I'm trying to wait my turn.
For what?
For the Game Boy.
Hey, Mom says I gotta go. You play with it next time.
Cool. All right.
The next day, Jacob writes a check to buy a Game Boy for his kid, thinking he'll be okay because he was guaranteed a job. But no one called him back. The check bounced the next day, and they gotta return the Game Boy. And with two strikes already on Jacob, he gets sentenced.
25 to life.
When you commit a third violent crime, you will be put away, and put away for good. Three strikes, and you are out.
Hola.
¿Qué se le ofrece, muchacho?
¿Está Lupita? Ay, que diga. Se encuentra Guadalupe.
Guadalupe. Oh, sí. ¿Quieres hablar conmigo?
Sí.
¿Y tú quién eres?
Yo soy José. José de Reyes.
Papá, ¿me permite, por favor?
¿Quién es este aventado, José?
¿Un amigo?
Amigo.
Ahí está.
Hey.
Hey.
I thought you were going to kill me.
Cállate, he can hear you, José.
¿Y para dónde vas?
Where are you going?
A la esquina del bolillo, pa.
Al bolillo. That's just an excuse to see me, ¿verdad?
You guess?
Okay.
Your parents were so young.
I guess.
Maybe a little too young.
Huh?
So where are you up to?
Just going to the homies' pad. So, what's up? Can I see you later?
I don't think so.
Why?
My brother's gonna be here.
So?
You know, we could only eat so much bolillo a day.
Wait, serio? You're really gonna be like that? Okay.
Hey, I'll make sure we run out of bolillo, okay?
Your mom and dad got together that night, and later when he got picked up to go for a ride with the homies.
What's up?
Hey, keep an eye out, eh?
For what?
For the
cops! The cops? Why?
Gotta get rid of this gun, eh?
You guys got a cuete? Chale!
Leo hit the brakes and bolted out of the car. And guess what happened to your dad?
He got popped.
He comes out with his hands up, but his fingerprints...
all over the gun.
I hereby sentence José Natividad Reyes 20 years to life for accessory to murder. Eligible for in the year 2021.
José was just 15 years old when he got hooked up in the jail with his dad again.
My dad and my abuelito in the same jail?
The school officer throwing a 12-year-old student to the ground.
Cell phone video shows the deputy grabbing the student around the neck.
A school police officer hitting and kicking a young man.
8-year-olds in handcuffs, students suspended for stick figure drawings.
We're putting it in their minds that they're criminals, and that may be what we wind up with.
Okay, class. class, go ahead and take out a piece of paper. I want you to write your name and date. Salvador, can you please get back in your seat? This test is important. If you can't behave, I'm gonna have you removed. Do you understand?
No, I don't understand. I overstand!
That's it. Your mom knows just how important this test is, and it's clear your resistance is a disruption to us all. No more Christmas party for you. Sending Salvador Reyes to the front office.
Yeah. What about Mr. Cristina?
You can just forget about that. Now go.
Pobrecita de tu mamá. ¿Cuántos trabajos tenía ella? ¿Mesera?
The food is cold.
¿Criada?
Hey, Michi, get out of the door, comprende?
Sí, señor.
¿Campesina?
¡Ándale, lléguenle, muchachos, lléguenle! ¡Ándale, muchacha, que no te dejen sin algo!
¿Y vendedora de...?
¡Tamales, tamales, puerco, rajas, tamales, tamales!
Los holidays valían, huh? Especially when everyone else was getting presents. But your jefita nunca se dejaba.
What are you doing?
¿Me asustaste? ¿Que no ves que estoy envolviendo los regalos?
What's the point? We don't even have a Christmas tree.
Ve a mi rey Chucho y prepárate porque ya nos vamos. Ya tu mamá se va a encargar de
chiquita. You remember this Christmas? You were 6 years old, Sal. The last time you went to go visit your dad up in prison.
Yeah, I remember. San Quentin.
And after being on the bus for such a long drive, they got you and your mom to wait some more in a longer line.
Oh, I gotta go to the bathroom, mamá.
Espérate, mijo. Déjame preguntarle a alguien. Disculpa, señor. El niño ocupa el baño. ¿Me puedo salir de la línea un momento?
Señora, si se sale de la línea, pierde su lugar. I'm sorry, pero así son las cosas aquí.
Es que el baño ahora.
Hard for a kid to do that, huh? Didn't even get to see your dad.
Whatever. That was a long time ago. Hello? Sal? 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 Hijo. Hey, buddy, they're only giving me a couple of minutes to talk to you, huh? Talk to me. Come on. Come on, Salvador. You know what? It's okay. It's okay. I gotta go. Pero, te amo, eh? I love you. I love you.
Adios, little homie. My time's up.
Yeah? What do you want? Who are you?
I live in apartment B12. No me conoces.
No?
Grandma. They're asking for you.
Who?
Over here.
Where?
Over here, you gotta come outside.
Nah, I ain't going nowhere, eh? I don't know you.
Why tripping, fool?
Hey, don't get you, eh? Hey, man, I can't. What's going on?
Nothing's going.
Cause you ain't going nowhere. Huh? The hell are you talking about, kid?
I ain't talking about help. I'm talking about here. Talking about ahorita. Talking about your homeboys.
Hey, he's gonna do it. That's all he ever talks about, right? I swear, if I ever see that fool around here.
Hey, I mean, that's the way it's gotta be, you know?
Then it's on then, right?
I guess.
Don't trip, bro.
What's up with them?
Pues you.
He just don't know what he's doing. Oh, well. I guess we'll just meet him up at the church. We'll see what happens.
Hey, Sal. Check it out. You wanna know who's gonna be there for you? Who's gonna be around? See what happened in the past? Make this presente for you. This regalo de parte de los espíritus de tu pasado y tu presente. Yo soy tu presente, homie.
Mira.
People in your presence.
Your friends.
Familia.
Tu novia.
Neighbors.
Maestros.
And cops.
Políticos.
Con store owners.
OG veteranos.
Los recién llegados.
Primos. Tíos. Parientes y paisanos.
Tu presente. Take a good look at it.
Míralo bien.
Hasta tu pobrecita.
Rezando y rezando.
Dios santo del cielo, le pido que guardes a mi hijo.
Mom goes hard with the prayer.
Perdónalo, padre nuestro.
Why she has to pray for you, Guinness? Can't even do it yourself.
She'll pray for me.
Carmen, mande usted. ¿Ha llegado tu hermano?
No sé.
¿Le preguntas a Chucho, por favor?
Se preocupan todos for you, huh? But who looks out for them?
They're good. They don't need me.
Not even little Chucho.
Nah. I keep an eye out for him.
Really?
Yeah, really, man! I'm the only one!
Only what?
The only man around!
Man?
Whatever, you know what I mean?
Oh, I know, but I can't say the same for him, though. Or your sister. Or your girlfriend.
I just can't stand. They shouldn't have sent no more data. I'm sorry, Alicia. I don't know what I'm gonna do. So much is changing. Don't let this bring you down. This is what you want, right? To leave here and go to UC Santa Cruz? Then do it.
Maybe I can go to a community college my first 2 years?
Yeah, de todo esto voy a salir. For now, do you want to talk to my mom about it?
What was Sal say?
Sal? Nothing. My husband's a bit about it. He doesn't care. Doesn't even know that you apply.
Applied? To what?
If she got in, homie, UC got accepted to UCSC. Only their situation has changed with the removal of DACA.
That's right. No tiene papeles. I told her that I would help her with that. Mi Alicia, aceptada to UCSC. Man, she head got smart.
No bro with that. Hey, ¿cómo que no estás muy bien informado?
Sure. Ahora, ¿qué pasó con, you know,
false alarm?
So for sure you're not?
Nope. My period was just late.
Thank God, I was freaking out for you.
Really? I mean, I'm glad I'm not. I just, you don't think Sal would
change? Then what? Be the father we never had? He's all over the place. Where are you going to?
Tell him? Ni sé cómo le voy a decir. He's gonna get hella mad.
¿Por qué te preocupas por él? When it should be the other way around. If he wants to be with you, pues que se ponga las pilas.
Vas a ver, Carmen.
Oh, is she lying?
Serio? I can get my life together. And Alicia believes in me.
But do you believe in yourself?
And she says she loves me. Damn, one day we'll have kids.
You know what? But first, she'll go away to school.
What are you trying to say?
Yo, tell nada.
You doubting me, huh? You doubting me?
Cálmate, Sal. ¿Qué va a decir la gente?
¿Cuál gente? I don't care what anyone thinks.
Ah, but they used to think so highly of you.
Who?
Los vecinos.
Ah, pues. No sé cómo puede esa señora con ese chamaco.
He used to be real nice.
Sí, sí, siempre. Siempre con su sonrisa. ¿Cuándo se hizo tan... tan sangrón? Válgame Dios.
Teachers, now it just looks like squad teacher.
Got a lot to be grateful for today. Brought your whole familia too?
Yes, ma'am.
Si
see a lot of our students here.
I see a student's mom and his family.
But not the student. Don't tell me. Salvador Reyes.
Yeah, you know, Salvador is the smartest one in my class.
Oh, I believe it. No doubt. But according to his grades...
Oh, I'm working on those.
We've all been working on it.
I'll keep on it.
Can't afford to jeopardize the safety of our students.
Hey, are you calling Sal a threat?
He's definitely showing signs.
That kid is going through something. When you look at him, when you look in his eyes, you could see it. He really is worth the effort. You've got to give him another chance.
They're all worth the effort.
He demonstrates some real leadership skills.
You can only do so much.
Do you not see his young Cesar Chavez tendencies?
There's a point where he's going to have to make a choice, and when he does, pues que Dios ayude.
Cops!
Don't time, old time!
Merry Christmas time!
Woo! So what you got planned this year?
Oh, it's gonna be good. Gonna get home, put the Santa suit on, put the kids to sleep, set the alarm, and bam!
Good! Kids catch his time, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Just the look on their faces.
Ah, I got it!
So good! What about you? Got any plans?
My kids are too old for that. They got their own ideas now. Last year I asked my daughter what she wanted for Christmas, she told me to find a different job.
Did you ever think about it?
No.
You want to talk about it?
No.
Counselors, as your elected representative, my commitment is to you, the fight against crime, drug dealers, gang members, and anyone with the intent to break our laws. Thank you.
Know your local representatives, Chava.
They don't represent me.
Well, so you represent our taxpayers.
I don't pay taxes.
Of course you don't. I mean, it's not like you ever go to the corner store to buy some hot Cheetos and Torbos monster drinks.
And do the taxes for the month.
How did we do?
Better than last month.
Pensando que la robadera nos hubiera afectado.
Menos que ya estamos bien armados.
Pero.
What? They just started packing?
Of course they have. They've been packing ever since your dad joined your Jefito on the pita. Salgame Dios. Come on, Sal, wake up. Come on, man. No sé qué estás haciendo. Come on, man. Wake up.
Now what? Why are you there?
Well, why not?
I remember this. When we will visit him. I don't want to see it. I don't want to be there.
Do you see it now? Your Jefito. You see, where is that?
It's pretty small.
They call it solitary confinement. He's in here 23 hours a day. But at least they let him and your abuelito kick it a little bit longer on Christmas Day.
Feliz Navidad, papá.
Mijo. Feliz Navidad.
My abuelito and... Damn. My dad. He's changed. He's older now.
You changed too, so. You're not 16. What's wrong, Sal?
Just nothing. Forget it. What are they doing?
Just a little gift exchange.
A ver qué me vas a dar para Navidad este año, mijo, eh?
No tengo mucho. Pero lo que tengo viene del corazón, eh? No te rías.
Aquí va, apá, tu regalo de este año. I'm gonna let some words drop, hoping no vas en baño. Down, 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 down to the floor. The juez gave me 20, but then added 4 more. I never saw it coming, just tick, tick, my life away. Clock ticking, a sickening kind of way. Damn. I wanna see my mijo bad. I wanna give him every single thing I never had. Cause through these bars, the carga is so hard. Then why the hell did I get up in that car? Protect him, Diosito. His whole familia, his mom and his sister, and his little carnalito. He's gotta survive. He's gotta be a leader. And not another pinto locked up like his cepito.
Eso mero, mijo. All
right, it's your turn. One, two, ready, go.
Déjame ver, ahí te va. Speed to his start, nariz number pa' saber dónde está. Twinkle, twinkle, 25 life. Más bien forever and he cuts like a knife. Los dos encarcelados nos tienen controlados, pero por lo menos estamos lado a lado. Pero ni modo, tengo mis modos. Hijo de campesinos con mis manos en el lodo. No hay mal que por bien no venga. No hay reto que la sangre nos sostenga. No hay nada que nos pueda separar, que nos pueda lastimar. Venga lo que venga. No hay mal que por bien no venga. No hay reto que la sangre nos sostenga. No hay nada que nos pueda separar, que nos pueda lastimar. Venga lo que venga.
Este es el regalo, este es el presente.
Y nos anima y nos agüita de repente.
As long as I don't have him near, I drop a tear. Where will you end up in here? Encerrados pero vivos.
Aquí ves puros, padres y tíos, hermanos e hijos. Primos y amigos, juzgados como criminales, como animales de los puercos y ricos. Los que se aprovechan de los campesinos, políticos perversos, expuestos en estos versos. Los que fingen que la madre tierra es de ellos, exportando y enfermando dejan huella.
Y siguen abusando de la tierra,
no reconocen
que nosotros somos ella.
¿Quién es el verdadero criminal? Aprendí de la forma más extrema. No hay mal que por bien no venga. No hay reto que la sangre nos sostenga. No hay nada que nos pueda separar, que nos pueda lastimar. Venga lo que venga. No hay mal que por bien no venga. No hay reto que la sangre nos sostenga. No hay nada que nos pueda separar, que nos pueda lastimar. Venga lo que venga.
Alright, inmates, hands up. Back yourself.
No hay mal que por bien no venga.
No hay mal que por bien no venga. No hay mal que por bien no venga. No hay mal que por bien no venga. No hay mal que por bien no venga. No hay mal que por bien no venga.
So, all right. They're the bosses. My dad and my abuelito, that doesn't change anything.
Why not?
I don't need to know him. I don't want to know him. I don't want to talk to him. He wasn't there when my mom needed him. When Chuy fue para papá, he never met. For Carmen. He wasn't there when I needed a role model. He wasn't home. I don't care about that dude.
You sure?
It's all for nothing anyways.
What's all for nothing?
All this dog, all these people.
What people?
People like.
Like who? Your familia? You?
Damn, home, just wake me up, I'm done.
No estás listo, Sal.
Listo? For what? The big house? That ain't nothing, you heard?
Nothing?
Yeah, nothing. My dad and my abuelito all up in the... I ain't afraid.
Afraid of what? Getting locked up with the big homies?
Nah.
Hurting your familia. Getting killed.
Hell no!
Got fire on the corner of Del Monte and Sanborn. Requesting backup.
Okay, let's clear the area. Young Hispanic male, about 5'5", 170 pounds, with bullet wounds to the chest and neck. Checking for a pulse. Is he breathing? Negative.
Mamá, ¿qué pasó, mija? Balacieron a Chava.
Stop!
What happened?
It's sad, Chuy. Blood metal. They shot him.
No, not so, not myself.
He's dead, mommy. He's dead.
What's up?
Yeah, Sal, bro.
Serio?
Yeah, bro.
So handle this then.
Ay, oh God, I just got so bad news.
What is it?
Salvador Reyes.
What is it?
He was shot. He's dead.
Carmen. Carmen.
Ama.
I'm sorry, Ama. I'm sorry. Alicia. I'm sorry, Alicia. I never got the chance to tell you how much I love you. Chuy. I'm sorry, Chuy. I wanted to be there for you, Chuy. I didn't want to leave you alone.
Nobody can hear you, Sal.
Damn it, just leave me alone!
You're already left alone. Left to fall. And you fell hard.
Let me go!
Not yet, Sal. It's not that easy.
Shut up!
Take those who love you with your actions. Y si te llevas a todos, tú, el que tienes el poder de cambiar su situación.
That's stupid. I ain't taking anybody with me. If anything, I'm out of the line. Hey, where are you taking her to?
¿A dónde hey,
let her go. Let her go, Alicia. Alicia, where are you taking her?
Ellos mandan el estado. She's gone. It was only a matter of time before they separated from you, her. Because of your record. They deported her. What are you gonna do, Sal?
Cuss and yell now?
Wake me up!
You wanna do something?
Hit something?
Wanna shoot something?
Wake me up!
Keep running.
Keep cutting.
Keep disbelieving. Keep disbelieving. Keep disbelieving.
Wake me up.
Gotta believe, bro. Don't let the flesh hold back, brother. El espíritu is the real power.
The power for what?
The power to
forgive, accept
the danger in your anger.
Liberation in
forgiveness. Forgiveness is freedom, carnal.
Wait.
You fear forgiveness, but not the dark? The cold, the hurt, the hate, the blood, the pain, the shame.
What about your light, your heart?
Tu ternura, paz, amor, corazón a tus
fuerzas.
To decide,
not just for yourself,
pero tu familia,
right?
Nah, it's left.
Nah,
it's a fight.
Nah,
it's a fist,
a knife,
a gun,
a question.
Why and why not? Tienes el poder de cambiar las cosas.
Don't be afraid, Chava.
You have the power to take and the power to give. Don't fear life. Estás aquí. To live. Donde hay paz y justicia. Hay dignidad. Hay diálogo.
Hay igualdad.
Shut up!
This Christmas.
Give this.
The gift of choice. Para luchar con fuerzas. Trabajar. Cultivar. Educar.
Salvar.
Why?
Because your reach goes far. Desde aquí hasta las estrellas.
This is a call from the California State Correctional Services. Do you accept?
Yes.
Mijo?
Dad?
Yeah, son?
I guess.
It's nice to hear your voice. Me and your abuelito, we wrote a message for you.
Viene de las estrellas.
Told tomorrow after yesterday. Look to the past.
Empezando con la tierra, lo que nos da la vida, mijo.
To put your work, your manos in some dirt.
Con asadón en el chavo. Ahora con el sol. On el siguiente level.
The sun.
The father.
That what makes us grow.
Más sostenible, mijo. Let energía flow to us without.
So that we all grow. And guess who's uniting us?
Standing unidos, tu familia.
Tu vecino standing up, and all these políticos respondiendo en la manera que entienden ellos. Should bring the whole entire hood.
Tu de juntas en discursos. School board meetings and concilios, mijo.
De este barrio, ciudad, condado, estado, país. No dejes que te cobren.
For respect and peace.
And when they stay to vote, you make sure to bring the whole entire east side to the polls.
Para que no nos digan nada, mijo. A ver si así respetan a todo el pueblo.
Tonight, for the first time in U.S. history, has there ever been a 100% voter turnout from one zip code?
It has been reported that everyone qualified had cast their vote by mail.
Either by mail or by early voting.
And a few on the day of.
This act of civic engagement was unprecedented and
revolutionary! Inspired by movimientos to improve el medio ambiente.
You worked harder than ever, mijo, y se ve y se siente.
You step up. You take the lead.
People follow. You stand as un ejemplo because you, like all others, no tienes miedo.
Dad? Papá?
Sí, cariño. Can you see your future?
Look here, new recruit. I got a 95% on my test. What'd you get?
A 79.
What? You didn't study?
Sort of. That last question really got to me, though.
But what about the grease rock?
Yeah.
Well, what'd you put down?
It was a musical. Sort of, kind of like Sister Act.
It was?
A law institutionalizing
racial profiling.
That drove the native Mexican population of California off their land, young recruit.
I don't get it.
Well, I think Professor Reyes is biased against cops.
Then why didn't I get an A and you a C?
Professor Reyes?
Professor Salvador Reyes.
I should have never reformed to this police department.
Well, we're better off for it. At least that's what my daughter tells me.
I'm their teacher?
Leadership, Sal. It's in your future.
Wow.
You want to know how it happened? You want to know what you did? You listened to your papa and your granddad's words.
What did I do?
You took their learnings.
And made them yours.
Educated your homies.
And made your voices heard.
Coming from in front and behind the bars. Something that's held your people back.
Since before the Mexican-American War.
Do you guys think Silver is Santa Claus?
You can't buy Santa Claus.
Fine, did you think he saw Santa Claus and happy?
No, he was probably even out the mothership.
He was the mothership.
Whoa. Chuy Pao.
Did you guys hear that?